More breaking news, this time in Beverly Hills, where police are searching for a person involved in a dangerous attack. A witness telling Fox 11 that the victim had their bicycle stolen by that suspect and then was stabbed multiple times. Police searching the area and nearby buildings are also gathering evidence to aid in prosecuting that suspect when they do eventually find him. No word on condition of the victim.